Good morning, little pumpkins. How are you all? Hope you all are very good. Can you see the image? Yes, today we will do math. In math, we will do descending order. Okay, so get ready. So, descending means big to small. Bigger number to smaller number. Now children, can you see the stairs? Yes. Here are numbers from 1 to 10 and in descending order 10 to 1. This arrow shows the descending order from 10 to 1. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So this arrow shows the descending order, as you can see. Now children, think what things can be in descending order? Yes, the countdown before rocket launch, as you saw it in the TV. How it countdowns? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next, where we see the descending order? Yes, countdown before a race. 3, 2, 1, go! Next, measurement of height by the descending order. As you can see in the picture, the tallest is the giraffe, then elephant, then horse, then tiger, and the smallest is the cat.
Okay, so children, see, I have put so many numbers from 1 to 10. Can you see this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, today we will do descending order. Correct. So, descending means what I have taught you? Descending means bigger to smaller. Bigger to smaller. So, let's go first at the biggest number. So, which one is the biggest number? Let's find out. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. See, 10 is the biggest number. I taught you, 10 is the biggest number. Biggest descending means biggest to smaller. So, let's move from 10 to the smallest number, 1. 10, then 9. 10.
Here you can see the numbers. We have to arrange it into descending order. We will do it with the help of tens ones. Now let's compare the ones of each number. But only one number is two digit number. So first we will compare the single digit number, that is 8 ones of 8, 5 ones of 5, and 2 ones of number 2. These are the single digit number. And 1, 0, 10. 10 is the double digit number. So, for descending order, we have to arrange it from largest to smallest. Largest number to smallest number. As we know, two digit number is the largest number than single digit number. So here 10 is the two digit number. That means first number is 10. Yes, and next, which one is the smallest number than 10? Yes, you are right. It is 8. Next, the numbers that are left is 5 and 2. Now think, which number is the smallest number than 8? Yes, it is 5. And the number left is 2. Yes, 2 is smaller than 5. That means 2 is the last number in this descending order. So children, the descending order of this arrangement of 8, 10, 5 and 2 is, the largest number is 10, then 8, then 5, then 2. So this is the pattern of descending order. In this way, you have to arrange the numbers from biggest to smallest, from greater number to smaller number. You have to compare the ones place and the tens place. In this way, practice it at home and arrange more and more sums like this. Okay, bye-bye.